Okay, incredible parking there. Nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, you've taken damage to the side pods, expect to feel a little bit more drag than normal. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Side pods have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperatures. Cooling may be adversely affected. Warned, the floor is now critically damaged. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Body. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Gaps of the car ahead is 17.1 seconds. missing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. Seconds. Seconds. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. We'll be right back. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Front is 5.2 seconds. Keep managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Caution! There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for safety car right now. Just be careful.
Yeah.